I can't even imagine if you had been able to resuscitate him. He'd be still suffering. So if there's any thing I'm grateful for would be that he finally passed away so you couldn't continue to torture him like you did.